I saw an interesting design for a motor mount bushing that reduces NVH and decided to 3D print my own version for the Torque Solution motor mount using 95A TPU at 100% infill. Let's install it. I just need a 19mm wrench and a 17mm socket on an extension. With the three bolts removed, the motor mount will lift right out. The new bushings fit perfectly. Let's reinstall the mount and test them out. It's been a couple of days now. I no longer feel vibrations through my seat and the occasional resonance vibration in the hatch area is gone. I only feel minor vibrations through the pedals. Performance-wise, I can't tell the difference between the new 95A bushings and the solid 75A ones that came with the Torque Solution mount. I'll have to see how well they hold up, but I have other 3D printed bushings on my TC that are over 3 years old and are doing great.